This is Raksha and a fabulous and marvelous cool evening to all. Today I have met with you a very very special topic. Nobody can love us than our whom? Yeah, that's nothing but our parents. Of course I can say that my parents are everything in my life. I have met with you about sharing that my parents are my real heroes in my life. I can say absolutely it's correct because our parents only we have seen this world. Do you know the story of a wax and candle? Actually, the wax, when they are pouring the wax, they will keep the candle on that. The candle sacrifices itself to give a bright light for us in the dark. The same thing, can we compare it with our parents? Our parents also giving and light for us. Do you know why? They are sacrificing themselves to give us. They are sacrificing more. Our effort is less to their sacrifices. While comparing this both, I can say it's very, very less. Because parents play a key role in our life for everything. We know that more people will say, God will not be with you every time and everywhere. So that only God has created parents. Yeah, real, I can say that because behind every child's success, there will be a parent. Because the mother and dad is sacrificing themselves to give a best education and the best thing for their child. And I can say that the parents are the candle and they are giving us bright future to attain our success and give them a bright future back to them. So, I can say that first our parents plays a key role by guiding us, by teaching us, because I can say parents are the first God and the first teacher for us. And I thanking you by giving me an opportunity to tell about my parents, and thank you.